word.
Wait for my signal.
Thank you.
Interesting. Interesting.
How long can Orzammar hold out with trade disrupted?
We have reserves of food supplies to last a few months, but the king wants trade resumed before panic starts.
I had no idea. Waste of time.
I don't like that Grand Duke. Nobody should own as many hunting dogs as him.
When my third husband, Pierre, lost his life to Rosalia, I swore off marriage forever.
I heard Celine was having the entire wing redecorated.
Look at Lady Cambion's slippers.
The timing is atrocious.
Trimmed with pearls.
Why would she do
and
such a thing now?
Emeralds. And those buckles. Toss her into the lake and she'll sink right to the bottom. What a disaster. I found this out. I'm not sure of its value.
Very interesting. It may not help our investigation, but we can put it to use. A little more dirt like this, and we might have some leverage in the court. If you find more, let me know.
I should go. Be on your guard.
I always am. I had hoped to tour the world. Is that her?
The only one to survive the Temple of Sacred Ashes, yes.
Such a pity.
Have you heard from your nephew?
Not since his regiment joined the fighting.
I heard the Inquisition was here.
Where has that servant gone? Elves, always shirking their duties.
Thank you.
We are not serving drinks. Order someone else.
Waste of time.
Gaspar is wasting.
My lady Inquisitor.
May we have a word? It is very important.
The Empress has sent us with a message for you.
I'm always honored to hear from Her Majesty.
Oh, she is the honored one, Inquisitor.
Empress Celine is eager to assist the Herald of Andraste in her holy endeavor.
She will pledge her full support to the Inquisition as soon as the usurper Gaspar is defeated.
That's a generous offer.
The Empress believes wholeheartedly that the Inquisition is our best hope for peace in these difficult times.
She looks forward to cementing a formal alliance.
As soon as Gaspar is out of the way.
But we have taken enough of your time.
Please, enjoy the masquerade, Inquisitor.
Where has that servant gone? Elves, always shirking their duties.
Interesting.
You must be mistaken.
No, I'm quite certain it was blood on the tiles.
If they're playing the game, they're not doing it very well. You don't leave evidence if you play to win.
With Gaspard and that elf woman here, the only one playing to win.
You only said that because you fancy the Empress's pet apostate. It sickens me to think of the chaos those Maleficarum are causing across the Empire.
Even you cannot deny that the Templars abandon the faithful in their darkest hour. How can you condone that? They are the ones who should be brought to heel, if you ask me.